Hello and welcome everyone, this is Sunil here. Once again welcome to my YouTube channel 3D Archestubs, and today I'm going to make a tutorial about how to make a mirror inside our Unreal Engine. And this is the best process or the best way I have found till date to make a mirror inside Unreal Engine. There might be lots of different way to make mirrors, but I know only two way to make mirror inside Unreal Engine, and I prefer this one better than the other process. So without further ado, let's get started. For that, what we'll have to do is we start Unreal Engine, and I will launch 4.19.2, and I will wait, and I will open a scene in which I am going to make the mirror material or mirror inside the scene. Here you can see this is my scene in which I am going to make the mirror effect, and this one is the mirror I am going to make. This object I am going to make it into a mirror, and there is one more mirror here, and there is already a planar reflection, so I will go ahead and I will delete this planar object which I have already put there, and I will apply a normal material here. So now as you can see, I don't have any mirror, and I need to make the mirror on this object, and I will make mirror on this object. So first of all, what we need to do for making a mirror inside the scene is we will go inside project setting, and you can find the project setting here, edit. And in this project settings, and in project settings you need to go to rendering, and once you are in rendering, there is a tab named as lighting, and in lighting the last option, the support global clip plane for planar reflection, you need to check it on. And once you check this box on, Unreal Engine will ask to restart. So just restart Unreal Engine, and if it's asked to save, then just save the scene. So as you can see, the scene has been restarted, and then what I will do is I will just cross check whether it's on or not, and you can see that planar reflection is on. And after that, what we need to do is we just go ahead and make a material and name it mirror, and then open this mirror material, and just make a constant 3 vector and put it on base color, and then double click on this area of the color, and then make this color to absolute white, that is 1 1 and 1, RGB is equal to 1 1 1. And after that, make a constant vector 1 and put it on metallic, and make its value to 1, and make another constant vector and put this vector on roughness, and let this value be 0. And after that, apply it, and after that just go ahead and apply that material on the object you want to make the mirror. So I have gone ahead and applied that material on my mirror, and as you can see, I'm already getting mirror, but it's not absolutely perfect. There is some distortion and all those things, and I have already put some box reflection captures in the scene, all over the scene, uniformly distributed, and they are crossing each other at a regular interval. So as you can see, I have a mirror inside the scene. And now what I have to do is, before making this a absolute mirror or awesome mirror, I will go ahead here and I will type planar, and I will drag this planar reflection in the scene. And after that, what I will do is I will select this mirror object, and after selecting both of the object, that is planar reflection and the mirror object, I will right click and then I will go in visibility and I will then click on show only selected. So here you can see that only selected item is there visible in the scene, and I will go inside lit and I will click on unlit so that I can see the planar reflection. And then I will go ahead and I will rotate this mirror object or the planar object to 90, and I will rescale this object accordingly. I will switch off the snap tool, and I will, after rescaling it, I will just try to align it as accurate as possible according to the object which I want to make as mirror. You need to just rescale it as accurate as possible. So as you can see, I have rescaled it as accurately as possible, and then I will go in top view and I will align it or keep it just in front of that mirror object. And then I will go ahead and then control H, then unhide, and I will go ahead and make it this lit. So as you can see that it's not absolutely perfect. So what I need to do is I will need to go in this distance from plane, and I will increase this its distance, maybe 100 or maybe 300 will be enough. And there is a triangle here, just expand it, and in a screen percentage increase this screen percentage from 50 to maybe 100. And now you can see that we have a very nice mirror without any types of distortion and all. And you need to do the same, just copy this object, this planar reflection, and then bring this to this object, then select this object also, and then show only selected. And you need to rescale this one also. And then go inside top view and make sure that it's just line in front of the mirror. Control H. And apply this mirror material on this object also. And now you can see that we have a very nice mirror inside the scene. And then I will save it. I will go ahead and play the scene. And I will just go ahead and see, I have a very nice mirror, and this mirror will reflect anything which comes in front of our scene. So this by this we conclude our mirror tutorial inside Unreal Engine scene, and hope this tutorial helps you all. And if you have any doubt about how to make this mirror, then you can just put a comment in the video, and then I will try my best to help you all. And I will try to help you all to achieve this mirror effect inside your scene. And one more thing which I want to request you all, that try to watch my tutorials online without downloading it, because if you download it, then it will not help me. So if you really want to help me along the way you are learning, then please watch all of my tutorials online without downloading it. And I promise that I will never remove any tutorial which I have put on my YouTube channel for you all. And one thing you all need to do is just watch my tutorials online without downloading, so that it can help me economically. So by that, I will conclude my tutorial. Thank you all, and I will meet you all in the next tutorial. Bye bye.